caller that's on the Bell app around 10:13. Followed by number 7 runner, Lizzie Friedinger. And then we have Riley Vickery from Alton Marquette, April Getz of Auburn, and the number 5 runner, Johnson of Tri Valley. One lap to go. Okay, here comes Nyjah Pollard, 200 to go. Next we have Lizzie Friedinger of Fremont, followed by Faith Provis with 10-2 Bishop Mack. And here comes Nyjah Pollard with 100 meters to go. And the field has now been lapped. And let's bring her in. Lizzie Friedinger, running second. Followed by the number 8 runner, that's Faith Provost. And it will be Lizzie Friedinger of Tremont in for second. Provost of Bishop Mack third. Now we have the number 6 runner, April Getz of Auburn. Now she's being passed by number 3 runner, that's Riley Vickery of Marquette. We'll go to the board to check.